Hey everybody, I hope you're doing well. Today I'm going to do a bottom of a bottle pour. This is a drink bottle. I'm going to pour it over here and let it run over the canvas. But this was a canvas that got poured on and scraped off of in one of my classes. And so I'm going to base coat it with black. Just to cover up any color that's already on here. I don't want a chance using white and not covering. So I'm just putting a quick black coat of paint. I am going to let it go over the sides so that I make sure to have coverage of the whole canvas. So I taught a lesson today. We did an abstract painting together. It was so much fun. A lady named Mary from Raleigh, and she came and did a big abstract canvas pour with me. She wanted to do some abstract art, so we had a really good time, and I wanted to get in just a really quick pour. Use up some paints that I had in a cup from the other day. And I thought, well, you know, I haven't done a bottom bottle pour. Well, I've got all these nice, pretty colors. I'm going to tackle that. So this is a nice thick coat, pretty much. That is Artist Loft Flow Acrylic Black. Everything that I'm using today is mixed 1:1 with Oetrol Easy Flow, which I'll show you here in just a second. Oetrol is a European version of like what we use called Floetrol in America, but this is the European version and I use this. They graciously give me free product, but it's good for the people outside of the United States that are trying to find something similar. This is just like Floetrol. So everything I mix is 1:1 ratio, and I'm going to use DecoArt colors. So for instance, I've got a blue color, and they'll all be in craft bottles, true blue. So I've got True Blue, this is Dioxazine Purple, this is Festive Green, this is Orange Flame, this is True Red, this is Vivid Violet with some Dioxazine Purple mixed in it, this is Carousel Pink with a little Vivid Violet in it, and some Primary Yellow. Oh, and Bluegrass Green. So lots of beautiful colors. So I'm going to set the bottle top, bottom, kind of in the center and just start pouring some colors. And I think I'll just go in a rainbow effect. Let's see. Maybe I'll start with the blue. I guess it's kind of key to keep it pretty even, but I never do things the way I'm supposed to anyway. I don't have a lot of green, so green is not going to be very predominant in this pour. Okay, so I'm going to start back through the colors again one more time, but maybe a little less paint this time. I do want more yellow, that round. These colors do have silicone in them. So I think that is going to be pretty much it. Has a tendency to be going that way, so I put a popsicle stick there. So just going to let that paint shift in a little bit. The paints are a little bit on the thicker side, so they're not moving like real quickly because they're not super thick. I'm just making sure to pop bubbles and make sure my black is even. I'm going to tilt just a little bit, but not much. I'm not crazy about the center. I want to drag a skewer either out or in. So I'm wiping off my skewer every time I drag. That way I'm not contaminating the colors with other colors. Turn off the main overhead lights so that there's not as much reflection, but hopefully you can see it really well. And I'm just making sure my black is thick enough. Since this was a canvas that was scraped off, there's probably silicone and stuff underneath. And then what I can do tomorrow is, you know, as the black is dried on the edges, I can always add more black back in if it by any chance separates. So I actually love this one pretty well. This is one of the prettiest ones I've done. I haven't done a bottom of a bottle pour in quite a while, but I am really, really pleased with it. So I think so. If you enjoyed it, I hope you did, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and check out all the links below my video, PayPal, Patreon, my Amazon recommendations link, my Facebook group, and follow me on Instagram. Just stay in touch with me. I really like to bring you beautiful and creative stuff. I'll see you next time. Thank you. Bye-bye.